Samitarola, metallurgical structural dynamics and earthquake engineering and subject matter expert at the GATE Academy. Today we will see one problem of GATE asked in the year of 1998 in civil engineering. And the problem is, an isolated T-beam is used as a walkway. The beam is simply supported with an effective span of 6 meter. The effective width of a flange for the cross section shown in the figure is, so our options are given 900 mm, 1000 mm, 1259 mm and 2200 mm. And the figure is given. One T section is given which is used as a walkway. This is the T section. Actual width of the section is given 1000 mm. The depth of flange is given 150 mm. Width of weight is given 300 mm. And the total depth is given 600 mm. So here I can write the data. Actual width is given 1000 mm. You should always remember, effective width of the flange will be less than, always will be less than actual width of the flange. So B is 1000 mm, depth of flange is 150 mm, width of web is 300 mm, and if this the given beam is simply supported, then the distance L0 between the two points of contour fracture will be same as 6 meter. So it is 6 meter, right? L0 is the distance between the two points of contour fracture in the given beam. Okay, right now it is simply supported, so it will be same effective span 6 meter. So let's calculate, and since it is a isolated type of T beam, so the formula I have to calculate B effective, only B means actual width of flange. B effective means effective width of the flange will be equal to L0 divided by L0 by B plus 4 plus BW. So here you can see L0 is given 6 meter means 6000 mm divided by 6 meter means 6000 mm divided by L0 again 6000 mm divided by B which is given 1000 mm plus 4 plus BW. You should notice all the values here of B, L0 and BW should be kept in mm. Why? Because we have considered this value 4 here, which is constant, and it is determined, which is determined when they have taken the value of all these other parameters in mm. Okay, if you put the values here in meter, answer will not be correct. So here we should take the values in mm. So you see here we are getting 6000 divided by 10. This 30 to this 30 is cancelled. So 6 plus 4, 10 plus BW. BW is 300 mm. So 300. So 600 plus 300. Answer is 900 mm. So 4 options were given. So option number A is the correct answer. For this particular problem, answer is A, 900 mm. Thank you so much.